guys, we are back, and we're going to do the dome, we're going to do some other bits and bobs, and I'm going to talk about a few issues that have happened. Issues, if you want to be more technical. First of all, I've done a couple bits of housekeeping. I've consolidated a lot of my picks. Spent a vast amount of XP. I had lots and lots of good picks that were nearly dead, and I've kind of merged what I can with either each other or added a fresh plain diamond pick to them. Whatever is possible. I think it would be quite nice if, when you get that message that it costs too much XP, I'd quite like them to raise that bar a little bit. This is too expensive. I mean, yeah, it's supposed to stop people doing ridiculously complex picks, but it's not. You can't go overboard. It's not like you can't have like efficiency 10 or anything like that, so it seems a little pointless to me. I might as well just, yeah, if we want to spend 100 levels on the pick, why can't we? Now I'm just looking for that. We'll do. For some reason, I just found the map that we lost many episodes ago. It's probably about a month ago now. I don't know why. I don't know where it came from. I can't have been carrying it around all this time and just not noticed. I'm going to have to check your video. But that's really bizarre. I logged in and was just emptying out crap. And there it was. And I'm still carrying crap around with me that I don't really need to carry around. But I can do that now. Never found the item frame again, but very strange stuff. So we've got this brown boob here, which we're going to turn into a different coloured boob. There's the full thing. I'd really like to build this, but I don't think it's ever going to happen, in all honesty. It's just too big. We are talking about restarting the map. Now, I've said that. What I haven't said is we are restarting the map, so don't go super Reddit. Ooh, you're talking about Google! We are discussing options, thinking about it. We have not decided we're doing anything, so what's it? It's just, oh, that's where my obsidian is. Couldn't find it. I need to put up more chests, to be honest. Okay, so the other thing I've done is I've done another trip to the Nether. This is getting a bit, if you can't really tell from here, but it's getting a lot smaller. It's also getting a lot more hollow. I've done an etho. Not as many as him. It was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, it was about 8 1/4. Because that's 60 in a row. Stacks took a while. Not surprisingly. A lot of journeying. It's boring footage. It's not worth recording it. It's just, you know, occasionally something will shoot at you and you fire back and then you carry on. Got I need a potion pot as well. Christ, I need more chests. More chests. I'm just going backwards and forwards. I don't know where anything is. This is a dropped thing, so that should be in there, really, technically. Now, for some reason, every time I come in here, there is a mob in here. And I don't know why. There's a spider in here earlier, so you can't have come down the stairs. You can't have come through the door. But I've gone around this, and there is nothing below 8. Maybe I need to knock the 8s down. Yeah, 10, 9, 10, 8. But I think 8 is fine. I know there's something about if there's a big group of 8s or something. I mean, there's 2 8s next to each other. But there's no 7s anywhere, or less. So I don't know why they're spawning in there. I mean, there was a spider and a skeleton. And a skeleton. Can you believe that? So, let's go back over here. We'll grab these that we made last time. And we will go up top and we'll talk about some changes. Let's make it daytime as well. Sleepy sleep. Sleep! Right. 10 points if you know where that's from. So, I'm not going to bitch on about shitty viewing figures again. Orgs. But what I will say is, because of the shitty viewing figures, a little bit of a rethink's needed. So I'm going to change this series into more of a building series. This is just going to be about building in vanilla. I know a lot of people will think, yay, we like your building. I can't do the shtick. Oh, bollocks, I need fucking normal blocks after all that. Look at that weird. It's a beef stain. I know, it's weird. I can't do the shtick and the screaming and the things that the kids want. A lot of them think I'm boring and that's up to them, but there are a lot of people that like the crap I churn out, so you know, it would be wrong of me to change to do something I can't do anyway, and it would not be fair to the people that have supported and liked me so far. And there's 12. I'm going to smash those blocks of quartz up. I don't really want to do that. There's not a lot of YouTubers that cater for, shall we? Not necessarily the older, but the more sensible, the more mature, mentally mature, not physically mature. Which I hope that is kind of what I'm doing. So I'm not going to change that. Regardless, I mean, yeah, it could get me 500,000 subscribers and I can make a decent living out of it. Oh, bollocks! But sorry, can't do it. So we're going to change this, as I say, into more about building techniques, examples, less adventuring. I will still go caving and stuff, and we'll do Abba rules and things like that. I mean, the server's pretty dead at the moment anyway, which is, again, what we were talking about, you know, resets and stuff, because the fan server has done a reset. We discussed that on this week's podcast. Oh, it's so difficult talking and trying to concentrate on doing stuff. I'm trying to think, yeah, how many am I knocking out here? Do I have enough? I mean, this is Fortune Bloody 3, and it's 2.2, I think you get per block on average. Fortune 3, according to Ethan, if I remember rightly. Still. Probably should have done this instead of going and getting XP from the farm, but never mind. What was I saying? Yes, the fan server have done a reset. They were also losing interest from people, which is a shame. But I think that's kind of the curse of Feed the Beast, to be honest. It's that new toy thing again. Oh, lovely. I mean, that's not going to be enough, but it will do for now. The thing about this game is you do not realise how many blocks you need to do things. It is ludicrous. Sweet. Now, can we make it? I think we should. Ooh. Yeah. I don't really like that dome. It's a really nice shape. Ooh. Fuck. That was lucky. I just had this vision of losing those 21 levels straight away. Oh god. Oink. And they've done a couple of things that I quite like. They've turned on I did this yesterday as well. Can't remember the name of the block. Command blocks. And they've done at spawn a central hub with a command block in an archway, and you step on a pressure plate on top of it, and it teleports you to one of a number of city areas, which is nice. I mean, I know a lot of people complain saying it's not really vanilla. I mean, there are people that still complain about us teleporting people when we're doing an event. I mean, the retardedness of that is mind-blowing, frankly. Oh, I don't want to put that there. I mean, that doesn't look right, does it? No, it does not look right at all. It's the badge pants. Because that's going to be a stair. And that's going to be a stair. Let's bring that out. Alternatively, do that. Why? Oh, it's because that's a proper circle, and this is some bastard circle that I've made myself. Sorry, I'm thinking on the fly. That really needs to be like that. Let's pop these in. Should I do that? Whoop. Let's just completely miss. This is once more than it should be, so never easy, is it? Never straightforward. Never. Might let's just break that as well. Woo! Actually, you don't want to break anyway. Because you need to go like that. Well, that means we do that. But then that's wrong, you see. See. Okay, anyway, yes. As I was saying, there are some people that seem to think that if we're doing a group event, and we've got a limited window of time where everybody's around, that we should wait the 20 minutes it takes for them to get from wherever their base is to wherever we're doing the event, because we're a vanilla server. Which we could do, but if we teleport somebody from their base to where we are, A, it's instantaneous, B, nobody is gaining anything, and if we don't, that is time that we can't make videos, which means the video you do get will be shorter. So it's all a kind of question of what do you want. Do you want the video? Or not? There's some people are like, you're not a video server anymore, I'm some subscriber. Sometimes I hate people, I really do. Right, okay. This is proving to be a pain in the bot. In the what? In the bot. Okay, that's not working at all. I thought it was just going to be so simple. Oh, I've done that again. I thought it was going to be so simple. But it is not. It's not a particularly good start to a building thing, really, is it? When you can't actually work out how to build the thing. I mean, what I could do is just bung the quartz blocks on, like so. And then, worry about the stairs afterwards. You see, there's 64 blocks gone, just like that. Yes, so, as you know, I had computer fails and fixed that. However, when it went down, it wasn't a planned going down, so I didn't back up a lot of the little things, like the settings in Premiere. I did have a preset set, which I've loaded back in, but it's not quite right. And also, I don't know if it's because the Adobe update hasn't happened yet. I can't find a way of doing that. I need to find a way to do it manually. But the 2-hour-long videos I've put out have both corrupted towards the end. I don't know why. I thought the first one was YouTube, but it wasn't, it was actually my end, and I thought that was one off. Then the PvP fight we did the other night, did it again, and I missed the fish fight, which was the best bit, which I'm really gutted about. So I might have to swap back to Vegas, which I don't really like Vegas that much, to be honest with you. But unless I can fix... the other thing is, this new PC, it hasn't really gotten any faster in terms of rendering. It's got a little bit faster. Shit. But it's not, it's taking me about an hour to render an hour video. Which, yeah. It's not the end of the world. Bad. Whoa, you shit! Where the hell did you come from? Well, I know where you came from, but... the trouble is, Premiere CS4, which is what I've got, doesn't have GPU hardware acceleration. I need to go to 5 or 6, and I can't really afford to do that upgrade, and it would be an upgrade because it's a legit version. It's not one of those torrenty things it's paid for. But fucking pot shotter. So yeah. I think Vegas does have it. An upgrade to CS6 is Mondo Cascioli. That. Fuck. Oh, you bastard. Come down here, shitbag. Have what's coming to you. Where's that bloody spider? Here he is. So, yes. That's that. That is that. It's going to be a building episode, and it's not going to be any building at all. It's just going to be me waffling about things that have happened. But it's only Monday. I'm going to have to go and get more, and it's getting hard to find this stuff now. Tsuzuma did quite a good video the other day about where this stuff spawns. I don't think you can take any real conclusions, to be honest. I mean, it's not like a level where it's going to be. I mean, he said dig underneath the lava lakes because you're not going to drop out into the world. And it's going to be solid land. I'm going to sneeze, hang on. But I'm keeping an eye out for him. Here he is. Whee! Come on, boof! My mana now, son. So we tried to play some more Dungeon Realms last night, and it's getting beyond a joke, frankly. I mean, it's really difficult not to be an arsehole. Which generally we're not arseholes, but when you've got people in Diamond Armor, well, Diamond Armor isn't the greatest, but it's better than what we've got, saying, you know, pay me $5,000 and I won't go and attack them, i.e. us, and then following us round. I mean, he could have a go, and he, because we're together, he will die, but at least one of us will die as well. And again, we just want to play the game like normal people, you know. We don't mind PvP, having fights, but hunting people down just because of what they are or who they are, it's not the thing that happens to normal people. So, you know, I think we were on there for 90 minutes, 2 hours. We've got 10 minutes recorded. The thing is, it makes you so angry, I suppose is a good enough word. It's pissed off at the whole thing. I don't think we're going to do a lot of public stuff anymore. I think it's just unworkable. It's a shame. We want to do it, you know. We want to do it. And as Good said, he went on there just to do some grinding, and chatted with people, said hi and stuff. You know, we don't mind doing that if we're not recording, but you know, we've got schedules to keep and, you know, churn some stuff out, and we can't spend 90% of the time saying hello to people. So, you know, you got to go on, say hi, do your stuff, and go. So he was on there just grinding, not recording, and talking to people, and he said, you know, he thought that would help. If people can get to say hello, then they'll leave us alone when we actually want to record. Boom, what a shot. But apparently didn't, so. But we're looking at alternatives. We're looking to some way of fixing it. I mean, we tried an alternative in Mind Z, but it never worked. We tried. So, yeah, don't know what we're going to do really. Well, I've got an idea, but I'm not going to share it right now. Okay, let's get back up and let's sort this demo. Let's drag it kicking and screaming back into the world of build. This does highlight a problem with circles. Circles are fun. I really like that. Circles are fun in Minecraft, but as we see, they can be quite tricky. Especially when you're going from a regularly made circle into a different shape, like so. Inside for people as well, so 8 stacks, that's gonna be loads. But it's only gonna be 4 and a bit stacks off proper blocks. Now obviously we'll get some of these back if and when we convert to stairs. Right, let's, but for now we're gonna just there was quite a good question on the podcast yesterday about building and how and whatever. And I did answer it there, but it's probably a good place to go through it again. Experimenting is a good thing. Testing out ideas. Different shapes, curves. I mean, Ether with his hexagons for his bees. Different shapes. It can be fun. And just because you make stuff out of squares doesn't mean everything needs to be made out of squares. Let me see what's going on there. Let's put these back for now. You can make different shapes out of squares, and the larger you build it, of course, the better. That's a fairly small roof, so it looks a bit shit. But then if you look at this thing here, with curved wall, it's very, very curved because it's bigger. It does give you problems of its own. Right, now up here we're going to do, I think that bit's going to be glass, but you want to look at pictures of buildings, see how they're made in the real world, and try and emulate that. As I said in the podcast, Beef went and did a direct copy and suffered for it. Part of the problem he had is that, wow, Jesus Christ, you're working with 1 meter blocks, so if you find something's got a wall that's half a meter, a quarter of a meter thick, what do you do about that? How do you deal with that? Do you make it a meter thick? Or do you ignore it? It's interesting. Okay, I have to deal with that. Okay, no, we'll leave that. We're experimenting here. We're testing the waters, as it were. I mean, I can do that, but I can't do the same there. Then you see I could put a half slab under that in that hole the top, so yeah, it'll save me some material. Yeah, so the scaling is quite difficult when you're dealing with 1 meter blocks, so you start finding problems. Now, here's interesting, which is very Welsh thing to say that actually. Here's interesting, that goes there like that. You see, this block is not part of the curve. Yeah, you see two. Okay, good. Oops. So you get a lot of people who think, "Oh, I'll make my house. Yeah, recreate my house in Minecraft." It doesn't really work. It's not big enough. And then you get the mega builds, which, you know, are fantastic. There's no doubt about that. This is going to be a pain in the ass as well, because you can't do a single corner block. Mega builds are good, but as I said in the podcast, the scales are never usually right. They're usually quite large, which enables you to make these, you know, fantastically detailed buildings a lot of the time, but they're quite fit in, for want of a better word. Now again. Oh no, that's right. It's there like that. I want to try and get this side done so we can have a look from over there, but it's difficult. Those two out. See, I'd really like to do that one that way, and that a three quarter, and that a one quarter. But we're going to have to do a half and a one quarter, which is a real shame. And again, or maybe we could put half blocks there, actually. There and there, and indeed there and there. That's an interesting idea. I don't have. Workbench down here, do I? What the fuck are you doing here? Oh, green bastard. But it's pretty dark in there. Not overly surprising. Alright, okay. Push for time. I'm going to go and finish what I can with this, and I will come back because there's something else we need to do. That's quite important. Okay, I've done the dome bits, and we'll go over there and have a look in a sec. But first of all, I did say that I was going to put names up this week, or this episode, and I'm going to defer it one more episode if you don't mind. And the reason for that is I need to come to a decision about how to do it. Now, this area here, and probably this one up here, are going to be for the super donators, people that have either gone above and beyond in their generosity, or have done repeated large, sizable donations, and I would consider friends of Badge, for want of a better expression. However, I think they should probably have diamond blocks. Now, some people may say, emeralds are rarer. Yes, emeralds are rarer. But I've no use for emeralds, really. They're useless, so I don't even bother churning them out. I pick them up when I see them, but I don't go looking for them. Whereas diamonds are extremely important to me. And making 8 of these, and there's one more in here, is over a stack of diamonds, and it's really depleted my stash quite a lot. So I feel a bit of a sacrifice should probably be made. So that's that. Now the question is, now I've left these two blank, should it be like that with a sign there with their name on? Should it be like that with a sign higher up with their name on? Is that too tall? Should it be like that? In fact, thinking about it, should it even be that with a sign on? Although I don't really like that much. Or should we put it like that in a sign? And then that looks a bit... I'm going to say this, and once I say it, you can't unsee it. A bit like a one-eyed alien. And should I do it like that with a diamond instead of a diamond block? These are the decisions that need to be made. Let me know what you think. Obviously, it's not going to matter. I mean, these are going to be the same. But when we get in here, now I'm going to change this. I'm going to take this central column out. I've decided that with the dome, I'm going to put a glass bit in there. And then... Oh, there's a fucking creeper up there. And I know he wants me. Come on, guy, where are you? Really? You asshole! That's no biggie. I'm getting rid of that anyway. Yeah, and I'm going to take these floors out, and I'm going to put floors in with a central hole instead. Almost the reverse of this, in fact. And then work out what I'm going to do for that. I may put them around the wall. I haven't got any in the item frames. I may do something else. I don't know. I haven't got that far yet. Things in item frames are probably most likely, and you know, if we'll grade it again, you know, like we did in the golf house thing, where they'll have. I don't know, I'm with lapis for, you know, up to 100 maybe, and then gold, iron, that sort of thing. I don't know, I haven't, say, planned that far ahead. But for these guys, they're going to have the columns, and they're going to have these things on. So these to be right. So let me know what you think, which one you prefer. Let's say 1, 2... Yeah, no, fuck it. We'll do that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, or 6. There you go. So let me know which one you prefer. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, or 6. I don't know if I did that the wrong way around, but that's how it is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let me know which one you think you prefer. Extra weight will be given, of course, if you are one of the people who's going to have their name on this. And let's say these are super donators who I owe a lot to, so you probably know if you're one of those or not. But for now, let's go check out what we've done with the day. So, there you go. I'm wanting to say, and it's not perfect. In fact, I'd even go so far as to say that is far from perfect. It may even have been better if I hadn't used stairs at all. This thing here is just poop, and it's not a nice curve that it was. It's frustrating, but that is the fun of building. What I'm going to have to do now is probably go into. I'm hoping I've got some bells up here. I don't know what to do. Crap. I'm going to have to go into Test World and work on a better dome shape, I think. Or go over it all with square blocks, but. It's a real shame. That's only half done as well. The half you can't see hasn't been done, as you can probably see by the little bits of brown sticking out there. Anyway, that'll do for today. Let me know what you think about changing this to be primarily about building. Gotta do something. Ain't got no views and I can't change my personality. So yes, I will see you guys next time and we'll fix that, and I need to put smoke on that as well. Get the chimneys working. We need to get some more buildings in here in general, really. We need to spice it up with these PvP matches going on. We want to do one in here. I need to sort this area out a little bit better. Now that the slimes are no longer an issue, I'm a bit worried you might have gone too far, because I haven't seen any anymore. I didn't want to ruin slimes and swamps, but just not keep quite so crazy as it was. So maybe I can fill this back in, because I've filled this with water, yeah, make this water so that slimes wouldn't spawn. But have to do something with this area. We'll have to work out, get some more buildings involved, which should be quite nice actually. I want some streets, you know, narrow streets and stuff like that, so that'll be good. And yeah, let me know what you think about that in there, and I'll see you later. Bye.